Yes, Final Fantasy is known for looking gorgeous. Alright, moving around. Rinse. Dodge roll! Ooh, what is this? Picked up something. Hey, somethings! Alright. Jump! With that, you could jump in Final Fantasy. This is almost as groundbreaking as jump in Dragon Age. / BioWare. Can't jump up there, though. Alright. See stuff on the D-pad as well. Run! Grab all the thingies. Whatever they are. Some up here too. Oh, do I kinda run up that? I can. Very nice. We have 8 thingies. Yay! Jump! Oh, there's a giant one. Bronze plates. Oh boy, we got some bronze plates. What's this? Something stirs in the dreamscape. He may look scary. He's a gentle giant. Why do I get the feeling that's not going to be true? Ooh, I already see some texture popping. Again, this is a demo, and it's like, I don't know if it's alpha, beta, whatever, but it is those terms. It's not a finished product right now. Hence, it looks like some popping. Water looks good, but it also kind of looks a little bit odd. But I do like ripples. Haven't just dozed off. You're out cold. Eh? Oh, that's right. I'm sleeping. Yeah. Wake up, see everyone again, got to go find the exit, yeah. This is a dream, as they've said. This is a dream. Changes to night. Time sped up. Alright, so I just changed it to night. And it is changing dynamically. It's not just a switch completely. Alright. Do you want to go up that way? I want to go this way. Too concerned with providing romance with every creepy fan. Yeah. Speaking of, though, have you heard that, stick with me, you'll be okay. Have you heard that Mass Effect is now scheduled for a 2017 release? Like, they pushed it back a little bit further, but they actually have the date set for the moment, at least. I think they said, like, early 2017 or something. Oh, you could change the weather, too, or... I mean, this is a tech demo, so maybe they're just demonstrating what the weather looks like when it changes. Probably not that you can change it yourself. Yeah, I saw it posted this morning. I mean, of course, that's if there's no more departures, which is not guaranteed. Alright. Gah! They don't look too friendly. Alright, got rope. Okay. Barehanded. What'd you give me? A squeaky hammer. Okay, pressing this thingy. Equipment. I have a toy sword or a squeaky hammer. Child's oversized toy makes an adorable sound when swung, or a sword. Okay, you can get multiple weapons. I've read the Game Informer, so I do actually remember reading you can swap weapons in battle and whatnot. You're not getting it. Okay, attack is circle. Come on, get it. Let's try this sword out. Alright, sword's obviously a lot faster, but hammer's not that slow, and it's a lot stronger. Yay, party icon. Maybe this way? Maybe. Alright. I do like the light here, though. Something over here. We'll go do this really quick. Meow. found it. Oh, wait, yeah, I am supposed to go that way, so let me go this way then. Yeah, Blood and Wine, yes. That I know that's the final DLC for The Witcher 3, which means that they'll be releasing a Game of the Year edition soon, which means I should be getting it within the next year. 20 to 30 hours, nice. What is that? That is a really... That's a dragon or something. Wow, okay. It is a dragon. What? Nice. Okay. Come on. Something's gonna come out of this lake. No, it is. Follow my tail. Ready, set, jump. Going swimming? Attacking and defending. Hold circle for continuous strikes. Okay. Hold square for auto dodge. Some can't be dodged. Alright. Going next. Oh! Okay, some Alice in Wonderland shit here. Try throwing one, it'll be a blast. Fireworks. I got some fireworks here. Hold circle to grab a bomb and aim it with that. This changes the night cycle and whatnot. How did it get so big? We got so small. But remember, this is a dream. This is how they explain how all this stuff is not going to be in the main game and whatnot. Plates locked. This feels awesome though, man. Wow, this place looks awesome. Oh, this is so cool. We need more games where like you're small. Oh, you get a car here. Noctis transformed into a car. Okay. Can we knock these things over? Let's see. You can knock them over. Whoops. That was an accident. All right, how come I'm not picking up all these things? There we go. AC trailer tonight? I did not even know about that. Alright, can you... I know where you're at. Please stop looking at you. Okay. Let's break the walls down. Break down the walls at Jericho. Seems like I have to hit these like dead center to collect them with this. Oh, can we hit these guys? Nope, we can't. Okay. Let's fight. Whoop. Okay, square. Okay, squares. Get it. AC, yes. Assassin's Creed. Yes. Although I didn't think you were into Assassin's Creed, so is it actually something else that also uses the initials AC? I can't think of anything else that would be AC. I just didn't think you were into AC. Oh, you mean the movie trailer maybe. Hence trailer, yeah. I mean there are game trailers. Oh no, you mean the movie. I gotcha, because we have talked about that actually. Alright, so we're going to explore this little area here, into Michael Fassbender. Which I'm supposed to get up here, so I don't want to go up there just yet. I want to check out this crazy world. Whoa, okay, that was weird. This is also locked. Man crush. I also have fireworks I haven't used yet. Anything else here? I mean, I just love how this feels. This looks so awesome, man. Looks like there's nothing back that way. These are all locked. Yeah. You played one of the games, get a feel for the story. I saw that they're like the two images that were leaked recently. I mean, not leaked, but you know, they released them. It's back here. I know my video games, that there's gotta be something back here. Yeah! Crab and fish crackers, ugh! I mean, then again, I don't like fish at all, so that sounds nasty to me. Guess if people like fish, that might be good. I'd rather it be daytime. There's no reason to change this except just to see how it changes. Yeah. We'll collect all these. There's no reason to collect these things, I don't think. Oh, big guy, okay. Okay, I can't really lock on to people though, it's kind of annoying. Like if I want to chase this guy. Is there a lock on? R3, lock on, okay, there we go. Get this guy. Go a little faster. You know what, I kind of like being a little faster because it does stun lock them. At least right now it does. I'm sure there's enemies that don't get stun locked. Alright, so that's block. Let's get him! Get him! Oh wow, this does like 5 times the damage. Damn, dude. It's the big guy. Feed him. Okay, this guy's getting annoying. Running from me. There we go. I do like the weapon switching. And the fact that you can do it in battle. I can see how that's going to be useful. Stunning the guy with the faster weapon and then maybe switching to a heavier weapon while he's downed. Just exploring, although there's a lot to explore this one room. Didn't they say I have fireworks? But no? I mean, I thought it was circle. Maybe I have to actually equip them. There we go. You almost spoiled something for me. Welcome, Finisuke. Yes, PS4, yes. There was a fantastic bundle I saw. You will not believe this bundle. See, I don't know where you're from, so the money might not sound right, but if you're from America, you'll know. It was $380, which, for reference, on Black Friday last year, it was $400. So this was a cheaper price, and the bundle was PS4, Star Wars Battlefront, okay, Dark Souls 3, and Fallout 4, all for only $380. So it was a fantastic deal. So yes, I have a PS4 now. We're doing the Final Fantasy 15 demo, which is very short, and it's more of a tech demo than it is like anything important. And I'm just exploring too, so I mean, I'm exploring a tech demo, which means not much is going to happen, but it should round out the hour here. Yeah, it was a great price. Like, as soon as I saw it, I was like, yep, I'm buying that. Like, I don't care about Star Wars Battlefront, so that was nothing to me. But the fact that it had Dark Souls 3 and Fallout 4, and it was cheaper than the Black Friday stuff, I was like, yes, please. You don't like Fallout 4? I'm sure I'll like it. Sell it while it's worth something. I'm gonna wait for the DLC to come out before I play it. But even after the DLC and whatnot, it'll still be worth a good. Even if it's like 10 bucks, it'll probably be 10 bucks. I mean, it's still gonna be better than nothing. Unfortunately, Battlefront was digital, which means I can't sell it. And again, I don't care about Battlefront. But oh well. It also includes some like random Star Wars games that were older. It seems interesting. I might play something called like what was it called? Like a Bounty Hunter or something. Very old game, but whatever. It was free. It was included in the bundle, so. All right, let me switch to the fast one. Where's he at? Right there. It's the worst game you played for a while. Wow. Yeah, I know they increased the price, but I still have my PS3, so my plan is to actually, when I trade in my PS3, I will use that money directly for the DLC. So, yeah, that's my plan for that. Welcome, DX. Welcome, man. Fourth account. Welcome, dude. We're doing a random demo here. This is the Final Fantasy 15 demo. And it's a tech demo, so there's not much going on, and nothing relates to the main story. I mean, you know, it's the main character as a kid and whatnot, but, you know. This won't be in the main game. It's still in, I don't want to say it's alpha or beta, but whatever it is, it's still an unfinished product. So there are some... I saw some texture pop in and whatnot. It's not that important, though. We're just messing around. I know, man, but I'm gonna want to play Fallout 4. I know. Save it for Persona 5. That's something I'd kind of want to play, because I haven't played any Personas. Alright, so I think I've explored everything. Let me just check under here. But we're gonna make our way up now, finally, to where we're supposed to go. Let's hop out of this. Bloodborne, yes, I will get Bloodborne. I still have to get Dark Souls 2 as well. So I'm gonna be playing Dark Souls 3 before I even play Dark Souls 2. But luckily, Dark Souls isn't a game where the story is that important. There's a bunch of lore, but you know, in terms of story, there's not much of a spoiler anywhere. So I can play Dark Souls 3 and then do Dark Souls 2 later. Yeah, I heard about Persona 4 was amazing and whatnot. I just never played it. I don't know. I just never played it. Alright, now we're finally making our way up. Exploring this area. Blocks are falling. What the hell? You grab this. Yay! ...100% I would like it. Persona 3 for the PS2. Nice. Okay, I can push the blocks myself. Wow, okay. Let's hope they don't fall while I'm climbing across them. Push, push. Alright, let's get the... I have the sword out. Kind of with some speed here. It is taking a while to hit these guys. Okay, you can switch mid-combo too, which is pretty nice. Go for this guy. What I like about New Vegas, I mean, you know, it was fun. I mean, there's nothing really in particular special. I did like the fact that you can kind of choose your own ending, but Fallout 3 didn't have that, and I still enjoyed Fallout 3. You know, I'm just a fan of, you know, the RPG aspects with the skills, which I know that actually did change in Fallout 4. They changed the skills. I know about that. And, you know, I love side quests. I love exploring. So, I'm sure... some stuff is a little bit different, but I don't think it's going to be that bad, for me at least. I don't go in expecting it to be the best game ever, because that's usually a bad recipe if you expect a game to be tremendous from the get-go. Man and not woman. Ooh, a gift. Okay. Thunderbolt times 5. That's how they do magic in this game. It is considered like a... item you equipped, I think? Yeah. Thunderbolt. So I still have fireworks and Thunderbolt that I haven't used yet. We don't want to make it night. You don't have any choice in Fallout 4. Yeah, I mean, there was no choice in Fallout 3, and I played Fallout 3 first, and I loved it. But choice was definitely a really good improvement in Fallout 4. Fallout New Vegas, I mean. So it's a shame they don't have the choice there, but yeah, the first one didn't have it that I played. Don't fall on me, freaking things. Alright, now we're going in. Everything's falling down. It's not gonna let me through. Why is it all falling apart? Go. Alright, good. Now where are we going? Coming. Kind of long load times here. Especially for something that's like a really small demo type of thing. Oh, okay, now we're in the city. This should look pretty good. But it's very hazy. I mean, maybe that's just to give the... No, it's raining. Okay, I thought it was maybe for the dream effect, but no, it's raining. For a long hallway. Okay. So while you look for the long hallway, let's see, we got rain. Rain does look nice and all, but I'd rather just let it look gorgeous with the sun out. Weather has changed. Just wait for the Fallout 4 load times. Yeah, I've heard about that. Oh, wow, look at that. Looks nice. Alright. A lot of these little thingies everywhere. Get this out. Get these guys. Ooh, that totally just missed. Okay. Let's try firework. Okay, it's an AoE type of thing. Oh, crap. Okay. Alright, that's really interesting. Get it! Okay, I'm trying to switch weapons. There we go. Dead? You're dead. Get it! Back over here. There. There's still more this way. Like that guy right there. Metal Gear Solid 5, yeah. It did change a lot in Metal Gear Solid 5, and people were upset. It's true. What is this? This is... Person change into question mark? What? I'll check that out in a second. Another gift? Give me a gift. Raindrops, that's the water. Get him. Oh, crap. That sun flare. Okay, this fool's trying to attack me. Get him. Let me try another one of these. See, it is an AoE. Okay. And you can't do it too close to you. Yeah. You missed me. It's been a while. It has been a while, DX-Men. I don't know what you want me to call you. Whatever you want me to call you. It's been a while, though, man. Yeah. I've been doing quite a few different things. A lot of stuff has been improved with the stream and all that. Playing through lots of games. Having a blast doing it. For reference, tomorrow I'm going to be playing Dragon Age Inquisition DLC, because I played Dragon Age Inquisition, the base game, a couple months ago. See, a hammer. Doesn't tell you what's stronger. But yeah, I'll be doing Dragon Age Inquisition DLC tomorrow, and then after I'm done with that, I'll be starting Dark Souls 3. Ooh. Nice. The long cutscenes and wanting more gameplay. So he gets rid of them, gives the perfect gameplay, and they're still not happy. Yeah, pretty much. That's what happens a lot of time, though. They want to change, and then when it changes, they don't. I'm just running around collecting these things, but like, there's no reason to. I'm sure this is kind of boring for you guys. I'm sorry, but it's a demo. Like, not really much have to do in the demo. There's not really any, like, actual, audio dialogue. It's all written. Let's get the sword here. I thought that'd be, like, an AoE hit. It's not. But it's, wow, it's a lot stronger. Holy shit. Damn, dude. That's a lot stronger. Yeah. One hit almost kills them. Bam, dude. sunny. For like 30 minutes, cooking an egg. Okay, it did just change the night, so there is a dynamic, thing. Like, obviously, you can change your daytime here, but... Yeah, I removed a lot of those commands. They're no longer there. In fact, Nightbot is, not here anymore. He has been replaced with a different bot, which, ironically, I see just left the channel for some reason. But, Nightbot has been replaced by Cultbot. I actually have a whole theme going now with my follows and whatnot. Something stirs in the dreamscape. Okay, when my dad bought me the ball I wanted, yeah. Made you so happy, he wanted most was him to play with you. Okay. What the hell is that symbol about? I have no idea what that symbol is. The bird, like, praying? Eh? Alright, there's something over here really quick. I forgot to step on this button. Plus, I didn't know I can smash all these crates, which you can. Now, this one changed a person to question mark? I don't know. Is it gonna change me? What's gonna happen here? Yep, it changed me into a... Whoa, okay, I am a... alligator dragon... thing. Sure. Okay. Again, this is a dream. Yes, good old troll Nightbot. Yeah, I actually had a farewell stream for him on April Fool's Day. Alright, I have to revert my form now, because I want to step on all these things. That's the day-night cycle. Oh, these were all locked, okay. I don't know how you unlock them, especially since this is not going to be featured in the main game. It's not like they're going to be here later. I don't know which way they want me to go. I already went down that way. They said a long hallway. It looks like that's a long hallway. That's the long hallway. So we're going this way then, really quick. Seeing what else is here. Grab this stuff. I could jump down there? Yes. Woo! Oh, damn, that kinda hurt. Getting rolled though. Yes, there's a rank system. That's one of the things I like about Cultbot. In fact, that's like the main thing. That's the reason I got him, actually. The rank system. And it all fits into my, the whole theme. That's why I have Cultbot. Oh, it is an AoE type of attack, it looks like. Sweet. How close are you to the final one? Well, to reach that rank right there is 100 hours, and the true final rank is 125 hours. So you are less than 25 hours. That's all, just less than 25 hours, Wolf. You'll be there in no time. No, you won't. It'll take you forever to get there. That's the point. Yes, that's what it is. You go from 100 to 125. That final rank is the longest wait. That's the alligator thingy. Okay. Looks like all I have left is the hallway. Wow, it got really bright because it turned to day. Although, I think I can attack this, it looked like. Couldn't I? I thought I was here and it was saying I can attack it now. Alright, let's get some gifts. I got Meta Rain, I guess that's a stronger rain. Uh-oh, enemy? Before the enemy, we're gonna do this. I got a... what is it? Fireworks, okay. So what is this? Looks like an enemy is gonna spawn here. You tap that rank with DX. Well, I mean, that is the starter rank and it makes sense. It makes sense. You start out as a lurker, and then become more. Ooh, did he dodge that? What a jerk. Yes, a lot, exactly. Come on, get up! No. Ow! Exactly. And you're dead. Alright. Break this. Wah! Alright, so we went down a long hallway. Wait, why is this back to being here? Just keeps restocking the fireworks. Alright. So it looks like we're going to the next area of the dream. Up ahead is where your dream ends. Okay, so this might be the end. Again, it's a very short demo. I've read it's like 45 minutes, give or take. Well, he's been a real sleepyhead. Maybe you'll dream. Okay, end with me in my bed. See? Pretty impressive, huh? Okay. Alright, guys. Walk into the light. Are you ready? The end is just up ahead. I'm sure it's gonna be fantastic. Nothing terrible could be waiting for us. It's not like there's like giant monsters in Final Fantasy or anything. That'd be crazy. Come on. Hello. It's the Citadel. Alright. Something doesn't feel right. Oh, tremendous. Tremendous. Still stuff to explore. Let's go to the left. What? What? Is it truly your safe place? Oh wow, an enemy. I'm so shocked. Oh god. Don't be afraid, I'll protect you through your darkest dreams. I mean nightmares.
This one will protect you through your darkest dreams. But remember, Noct. In the world of your dreams, you are king.
I'm not afraid.
Oh, now this is the main character in the game. So we're playing his kid form. Okay, crap. Okay, well, I don't know why I hit L2 to dodge. I don't know where that came from. That was just a weird button press by me. How come I don't get my sword? Ugh. Oh god. Ow, okay, this is not really going well. I was thinking the same thing, Wolf, and I was like, the Citadel? Okay, MP. Oh shit, I have a- wow, that's a big sword. Or I can have some fire. Problem is, if I use the fire, it's gonna be an AoE. Ooh, that did a lot of fucking damage. Yes, sir. All about that fire. Damn. Why's he just standing there, though? I feel like he glitched out. Alright, I'm gonna treat this like a Dark Souls fight. And by that I mean I'm gonna get squashed. Go. What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing? Run away! Run away! What the hell was that? I don't know what that was. Ow. Now, I've heard there's secret weapons in this area and whatnot, but I'm not gonna get them. Why's he just standing there like a dumbass? Okay. Bow to your master. Ooh, yeah. Then back to my kid form. I did! Yay! You can finally wake up. Platinum plates. In the meantime, this is probably the end. I'm guessing the boss fight was the end. So, just see what else is here. Small little demo. Giving a look at, you know, the day-night cycle. It makes sense. They're showing you what happens at day and night. They give you the rain and stuff. It's kind of like they do that kind of stuff with PC a lot. I mean, it's basically like the console control commands here. How they're demonstrating all the stuff. Look what it's like at nighttime. Now you can change to the daytime. There's dusk. Rain, clouds, sun. Pretty cool though. I mean, at least it's free. It's not like you have to pay for it. So I don't know where the secret weapons are, but it doesn't seem like there's much here to pick up. There's a plate thingy back that way. Go down there. Now, why are there stairs going into the water? Is this flooded and it's not supposed to be? Wasn't there some sort of thing? Yeah, over here. These two things, whatever they are. Is... Oh, you could have got different weapons. Oh, no, that's the day-night cycle. Oh, crap. Okay. The rain effect and watchdogs. Yeah, you mean like the everyday effect? Especially in slow-mo. Yeah, definitely. It rained like all the time in Watch Dogs, though. It was always raining. Alright, they rolled out the red carpet for me. Step on the awakening plate, proceed to the ending really quickly. What's here? Probably nothing. Yeah, I know there's like three secret weapons, but I don't really need them. Well, oh, enemies? Okay. Let's do some enemies here. First of all, do I have any other weapons? I haven't tried this meteor ream. Bomb and bag that creates a slew of comets. Oh, meteor rain, as in meteor, not like meteor rain. Okay, I gotcha. Let's do that, buddy. Did it rain that much for you? It rained all the time for me. Oh, and I'm back to my adult form. What is up with this icon? It's like an evil Big Bird. Did it just spawn the boss again? It did. Oh, whoops. The boss spawned again. That's all we have here. Alright. I have no fires to use. Alright. I just respawned the boss. Let's do this again then. Alright. Yeah, that fire did so much damage. It took away like a quarter of his health.
I believe in you, Noct. You can do it.
What are you gonna give me? What was that about? He just like jumped. He didn't give me any fire. Oh, you know what? This gives me MP over here. No, I have MP. No, no weapon. Alright. Get him. Okay, that was not a dodge at all. Ow! Ooh, okay, I'm in bad shape. Okay, so it seems like it's kind of like Bloodborne in the terms of health. Like, you regenerate some of your health depending on... You hit too many times in a row. Alright. Shit! Yeah. Man, I wish I had that fire. Because that did so much what the fuck. And I just died. Okay, hey, we died in the demo. Good for us. Well, we didn't die yet. We're gonna die. Now we died. It can be conjured freely. How do I conjure? I'm holding L2, L1, R1. Nothing's happening. There we go. I just conjured... Okay. See that? I got hit just to show off this thing, obviously. Actually, there's a lot of damage, too. And I can't pull it. I can't do it again. Yes. I don't really know. Oh, that's... Does that use MP? No, it doesn't. I have no clue how to use that again. Why can't I have my sword out? There it is. Go. Ah, man. I wish I had that. Ooh, get out of there. It just pulls you in. I gotcha. If he does that, it's kind of hard to get away from that. Wish I had that fire, though. I can't attack him when my health is low. Okay. All I can do is run. Oh, hit me right in the back. Okay, I really wish I didn't redo this fight. I didn't know it would spawn the boss again. Oh, well. It's gonna take like an hour to do this now. He's down to half health. I'm trying to dodge. I don't know if there's like a stamina system that I'm not seeing. Or what? Ugh. There we go. Keep dying. Alright. Yeah, good hits do restore the, whatever you want to call that summoning thing. Here we go. Now we got it again. Alright, but hey, at least we learned now we can summon too, so it is kind of a good thing we resummon the boss. That's it, you better melt. Fool. Alright, now looks like we're gonna end the demo. Yes, ending. Alright, I'm guessing it's gonna be a cutscene. My dad's car is my safe place. Always be with your dad when you're riding this car. I know I'm like 10, but okay.
Thanks. See you.
Now you go in.
Wait. I remember your name now.
Oh, and now I get to name my carbuncle here. That's that animal. And this is what carries over to the main game. Now, I've given this a lot of thought, because I'm all about naming stuff, and I guess... Whoa, no. See, I'm used to the PS3 controls, where, okay. See, R2 means done. So I'm going to go with Vivi. I don't know why. I've been thinking a lot throughout this demo. I'm going to go with Vivi. That's how it's pronounced. Vivi. I don't know. It sounds okay to me. It's not too, too babyish. If I call it Mac, then it's gonna be a piece of shit. I don't want to call it Mac. I'm gonna call it Vivi. There we go. Exactly, it's too cute and smart to be Mac, exactly. Congratulations for completing the demo! His Fragment Dreamscape offers only a mere taste of what's to come. In 15, you join a grown-up Noctis and the dependable buddies. Yes. So, we look forward to seeing you again. See you soon! I am a fan of these little emote type of things that it's saying, so no, I'm not gonna order right now, though. But that's kinda cool. Purchase the game at any time, okay! But that is the very short, basically tech demo, illustrating the day-night dusk-dawn cycles, the rain-sun, and cloudy cycles, as well as some of the combat and whatnot. Pretty cool.